The coming night of Halloween is a wonderfully thrilling prospect. It is the holiday of the year, celebrating darkness. It is not only about evil and costumes, but imagination. October has gone too speedily. Someday, perhaps, the old slow autumns will return. Time to sweeten and slow. Autumn to feel as eternal as it was when we were little. Do you remember how each day felt individual from all the others? Each separate day was so memorable. How could it ever be forgotten? And my mother stared at me in patronization. But the imaginative goblin in my head is as excited for Halloween as ever. Even the glow of street lamps seems different on Hallow's Eve. I think of days, months, and color. October is all orange, one grinning pumpkin. It's the only month of the year that is at once spooky and cozy. I hate to see it go, for it seems a long time till the next, and who knows where we all shall be then.